I'm Hilary, and together with colleagues here at the Career Service at the University of Sheffield, we've many years' experience of helping people enhance their chances of success in getting the job they want or securing a place on their chosen course. This course is the second in our series of how to get that dream job or get onto that dream course. And it's designed to help you once you've made it through to the all-important interview. Being offered an interview for a job or course is an extremely positive but also scary prospect. So we put together a set of tools to help you prepare and perform at your very best. We'll show you how to research the organisation to arm you with as much information as possible to show that you're right for the role. We'll show you what to wear and what not to wear. And we'll go through some common interview questions and tips on how to best answer them. We'll have insights from employers from a range of different industries, along with admissions tutors, giving their tips on what they look for in an interview candidate and what makes the best and the worst impression on them. We'll also give instructions on dealing with different types of interviews, from telephone interviews to video interviews, and show you how to give painless presentations. So if the thought of walking into an interview fills you with dread, join us on this 3-week course. And we'll help you make the most of this fantastic opportunity and give you the best possible chance at getting on the path to your dream career.